So everybody, it's Mal here. Welcome to Gears of War 2. I'm going to reset this out in between. Looking. That's it. Come on. Gears of War 2. Entire faction, we'll call. At the dawn of mankind, we stand strong. And at the end, got the original Delta, Marcus Fenix, Dom, Red, Cole, and some nigga on the left, man, the big body. There's a whole run of them. It's a dope ass poster. And that's how you send them out, get involved in my case of fan love for Gears of War. But I want to switch it up from being Assassin's Creed online with Ghost of Tsushima. I want to go ahead and run it up with some Gears of War, Epic Games, creators of Fortnite, if I get it back again, the form of Gears of War as well. Cool. You just say to the cloud and the game, say with your Xbox, don't mess with your last play over this Xbox or no Xbox. Not before, but not this, so I'm going to cancel that. But this is Gears of War 2. And cool, so a campaign, new item unlocked. Character, the Carmine. Sorry, it was confusing. By iconic locust skull symbol. Yeah, solo campaign, co-op campaign, training grounds, multiplayer, horde, co-op campaign. Obviously, level with two people, but not just two players, inviting somebody. Could actually try to host if anybody is there for it. Basically, I would like to play with somebody else, but obviously, we do usually solo. Alright, there's a DLC involving General Rom, which I got more into, but I've seen his comic running character. Which, you know, that's cool in the grand scheme. With all that being said, this scene coming soon. This game came out in 2009, coming out 3 years after the king of being born, technically, is being said. So, it's interesting to think about, because technically, if we're talking about in the same sense of when the game came out and then how me being born would have been said technically, but technically from the time the game sequel came out 2 years after I was born, so technically 2 or 3 years technically later the game came out, right? So is that, and I think it came out in 2009, so I don't know exactly. But like with Assassin's Creed 2, in comparison to Assassin's Creed 1, some Assassin's Creed 1 right now, that came out in 2007. Its game came out in 2009. That came out exactly 2 years of difference. Technically, it's just in counting with those years altogether, because it obviously came that year and we're taking off from that. So counting after it, 2 years after it came out, but 3 years later, you're from that, technically, is that it kind of seemed we're in the sixes of time. But obviously, I'm not dumb, I'm not retarded, I can obviously say what I'm saying, but enough of shenanigans. We're gonna see if we can get in the case of a host co op game since okay, campaign. And if not, then we're just gonna go to solo campaign. But obviously, you have the host, you have probably joining in split screen campaign. I'm gonna go and host one. Is obviously the case of a different time, it's being said. So we don't have an empty slot, well, in just case of Healing Spear is being set. Okay, let's see how that goes. Emergency at a hospital. Okay. Options, game settings. That's your okay stuff. Enemies. I didn't even say that. Scourge or Scourge? That's a form of antagonistic person. Let's see.
difference. Cool. Teleports in Savory. Begin the campaign with the option selected. Or do I just start and somebody that's supposed to be comes, or is it supposed to be inviting a friend only? That's what you can do. Yeah, I don't know. I guess if somebody online wants to join and they're looking for one, I'm here, but it's gonna get a problem for this in this case. So, hey, holy, campaign. I push for the rest of solo. This game is old, it's being said. It came out in 2009, like I said, late 2000s, so people probably even caring about it one day. We will see where it gets called. It feels good to play this game.
Yeah, bro.
Do a game that was already peaked. It feels good to get back in the case of Gears of War itself. Locust skull symbol. This game is peak. I could already see. Again, like I said, it's good to get back to the Gears of War. Peak about as good as game that can. So, and the reason why it's done right now is because by the time I'm recording this, it's 10:27 a.m. And also the fact that I was just dark in my room. But it's out. Tip of the spear. Welcome to Delta. Chapter 1, my man Marcus Phoenix. New polish, new stance, sensor graphics, looks pretty dope. Design. Cool sensors in the design.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
Check next up, evolving a little scored. Egg, tire, course, what would they call?
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
I could really put them on game, but some of our newcomer, they not play Gears of War 1 and they recap how to play the game for Gears of War 2, but I'm an OG at this point, so I don't need to do that play. Nah, but I'm a strong foreign soldier, so I don't think I need to do that. I don't even know what difficulty I chose.
With the attacks of Mom and Roy, hell no, they need me on patrol and training some jumpy kid.
Of course. I'll see you inside.
Well, Lancer, I know how to use it. Private, do the best you can for the case of injuries.
Welcome to Jacinto, Private. Your first order is to guard this spot. You stay here until we get back from patrol.
But, sir, there's nothing here to guard.
Sure. Sounds like a good first assignment to me. Stay put. We'll be back, kid.
Make sure you just guard out against people that are wounded and getting orders in regard to different position or whatever. Sometimes there's supposed to be more case people here and more around people like shit. No case graphics to the same field.
You still here?
And a long report. Nice.
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on the Django.
All right, good luck.
a question.
John, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Ridge. Follow me.
Definitely some big dog. I know Ratio put this man on the front line, so he's battering around for everybody. Ain't nobody gonna stop him. Samoans and Togans are the ultimate army for humanity. I swear, if Thanos was real, if World War III happened, if zombie pirates happened, put a nigga like him on the front line, they're getting demolished.
Maybe something else is coming down in the hollow. I don't know. Get something to the
Some of these patients have rust them. Okay, take position along these windows. I check the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I believe Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Okay, so part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Okay. I just want to get to the tank. X-ray the number. Five of them. BANG! Load all of these chunks, bro. Ready.
Control, where's the power?
Almost there, Delta.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust slung, motion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light has gone.
Revolution.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I keep my distance.
No argument here.
It's probably have a dose to lose. And it has the biggest dose of living after landmines, pollution and spread of disease came with this. It's a big inflation run of the disease came with the dose. That is nutty. Damn. Off of the glass and shit, man. Like the recovery. Is that? Okay, nice start. Big military. Mm-hmm.
fuck even is that? A spider bug-like creature. Actually, I remember that from Gears of War 1. We fought them on the train like shit. I didn't think they'd be on ground. They were like the kids of their jets. But obviously, motherfucker sits on it. And the Beast of War, tied within the case of it, flings up in the air like Superman. It just flies and just jet speeds off. son! Big rain, though, bitch. Give me the ammo.
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
What's over here? Thanks. Probably wore your coat, I guess.
Good. The hell are you doing here,
this is the rookie.
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears wrapped me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Well, I'm reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there and tell them.
We're down the wall front, Sergeant. We got
those. Grab some cover.
Shit.
We gotta dig in.
Hopefully this come on. Goes along with us the rest of it, cause last dude got killed while he was reloading. Cause man, it's not like in the case of me, according to that, it's like super long ago, and it's like in the general stand. Jesus, nigga. Jeez. That's what I thought I was gonna be facing. I not realize it was down there until I just started forcing it. Get a call, helicopter, get to the chopper. No, it's pirate, dude. I'm not excited to scare nobody to be down here, dude. Full, poor fool, dude. The B-Carmine, multi-family of different Carmines, aka people that be getting fought around out here in the war front. I really ain't trying to talk shit, like, what's bad, and there's boxes blocking my way, and it's supposed to be like, but it's like, damn.
Copy that, Anya. Delta out.
Well, for a lot, I said
Dando was like his wife.
You okay? Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right? Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Full lot of burden. Instant start. Cool, 27 minutes, 40 seconds. Nice team, got a whole multi-round of living cog soldiers. Mannequins in the work is a treat. We full rallied up, all humanity stands strong. We got Hoffman on the right.
War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
I'm gonna say that not obviously. This world is not like our own. This is planet Sarah. A bigger, different form world, and we're different from the general saying, you know, humanity, different races, and accounts for how they like different form languages. And obviously the monster's different look of a city. You know, it was a general standard of a type of form city, and you see his concrete similarity of Chicago, San Francisco like place. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of similar to like other action shooter kind of state rural areas.
More like 10 shitloads.
There's war to air open our whole fleet of cars. Well, we got siege tanks. Pumped a little bit, this shit kinda banging.
Hold up.
The hat dude, the busy dude, the cowboy, look like. You know, the Aaron Black on the side. It's like a full presidential dude, this man like a senator, to sound like a man, a high and female, like a baby from him. Hype as fuck, though. Look at us. We gun-toting action heroes, bro.
Oh, yeah,
hold on, be good. Tip of the spear, rolling thunder. So, Teddy got this over here. We just had 30 minutes. We keep rolling. In the sequel, we're probably going to run 2 of these. So you know how long it's going to be. We got the minigun. Let's see, Bear. Get a cold train to the top right. Everybody likes to see the cold train, baby. You know what I'm saying? Too low. missiles. Yeah, how he pulled on like a senior ray shit. No, this is fucking like jellyfish missile shit. Hey yo, whoa. God, they put down case of our Air Force. Where the helicopter just flipping him. Shit. We're gonna get clocked. Damn. Did I shoot them out the air? That's what you said. Shit, dude, shit. It's too many, too fast. Bro, I'm on my aim worse than a dash, bro. Jesus. Shoot down the car, shit. For us coming to their base. Shit. Shoot down a piece of the pilots. Shoot down a piece of the pilots. Got some Star Wars shit right now. Get out of here, man. Damn. 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 Come on, close to the hill like shit. Jeez, man. Huh? Now they was plotting, but them motherfuckers sent out the hill away from the mountains. Like catapults, my nigga.
Dizzy, you lucky son of a bitch. I thought that mortars was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to bring some gears and it goes at me.
You and me both.
Delta Tanya, I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in my house.
Roger that, Ty. See you in a
You know it, Dizzy. You're all over, you look out.
full clock.
Cool. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Can we get back to? Okay, so just stabilize it and then go ahead and pause.
This motherfucker's climbing this shit. They're gonna kill our men. Damn! Muck! Drive! This thing is gonna pop us, bro! We'll get shot, though! Yo, oh my motherfucking lord. Multi-shot, bro. I got low. I literally got low. You can't make this up, bro. Get back on the minigun, bro. Shit, you come out the holes of multi running our face, bro. The lord. They have taken the vehicle. They have GTA 5 us, bro. They have taken our tank siege. Look at this motherfucker driving. Bulletproof glass. Gotta love it. Bulletproof glass. It puts its protection, but the fact that he robbed this strips every capability to counter, bro. I said he wanted to go on in case he did. So. Break that. Ooh, it was broken up by a piece of scrub moss like a whole fucking war breed happened here. Split in between. They climb up to the truck trying to go and jack our shit. Multi overwhelm, bro. Like. We're coming up on a bridge. This is not only a one way, bro. Glass, five. Dead. Yo. He's dead. Nice. Boy, I thought everybody got knocked off. Lovely.
Yeah. Nice work, Delta.
Hype up one down.
Controls from the plan down to sight.
Roger that.
Determining launch coordinates now. Control out.
That's it. I'm gonna try to slow them off. And I'm multiplying a lot of people in these truck tanks. Nice to see them on a minigun. Back in. Shit. No, bro. This big ass dinosaur got me so close to me. They came up in my character's face. Like, get these niggas, bro. Somebody else shoot at him. Thank you. Who shot at that, man? This ugly ass mask on, bro. Bomb. That's an actual tank right there, you know. This is a bustin' ass technical intro to the game. This is a solid first chapter. All cool. Copter on the right. Unloading. Unloading, bro. Unloading. bunch of soldiers died. We went into the territory and it was GG's. This is like on some Planet of the Apes shit, bro. We did not prepare for what was coming our way. Jesus! Motherfuckers had bomb straps and you look the most alienist sector ass thing. Just a fucking juvie little gremlin demon and Ty just came out like a fucking Terminator. No fucking care at all.
Mark, is that Ty? He's
doing it, indeed.
Yeah, Tony is tough to kill.
Let's Samoan boy, bro. Big dog. Who is it? He tatted up.
Fate has thrown us together again, among us. Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta Tai. Sorry about your squad. Everything happens for a reason.
Oop, it's sad. Hello, squad. RIP to them.
Mines. Tinker's, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta. Head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
All right. Escort the sub. Well, I'm going to do that in the next one. I hope you guys have enjoyed. It is getting late. I want to go and go to 6:11:04, man. God damn, it's 44 minutes and 55 seconds right here, so I feel like that's good enough. I love y'all. I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Be some mommy. Love y'all.